hold on to your points. Seize
theirs. Let's see if he's blood magical or not. I mean, they have no real speed other than warriors, pretty quick. He's dying already.
You've taken the mine.
Mobbed for days. I got nowhere to run. Yeah, we lost this one. Got Rampage right at the start. Unless...
Bodyers return.
Oh my god.
You've seized the henge.
Oh my god, that was a clutch res by him and me. Oh, and his cap. Triple cap.
The keep is yours.
Why is he not dead yet? There's two of them there. Oh, I see, that's the duo. Them two are duo down there. He's probably gonna go up the wall, yeah.
They took the henge.
See, this is a good warrior. He's not feeding. Most warriors would try and stay and fight and just feed. Is blood. Have to leave mid because this Necro is going to feed otherwise. Which I think he was going to go down anyway now. We don't both need to be on the node, we just need to be near the node.
You've seized the henge!
We still have all the nodes, so this is fine. Although this isn't fine when I'm dying. Boy's gonna rampage, I think. Nope. Okay, we're okay. And aids Ellie though. Very defensive.
You've taken the mine.
I should tell them that there's three on respawn, but I won't. Where's our Necro? Make sure our Necro friend is okay. We've got double beasts. Make sure they're not pushing close from respawn. Necro's just ran straight to straight to far. Are they seriously just all team fighting on far? Wow, this is how enemy teams lose games. Four of us chasing that one warrior. I think they've given up though. They've given up. Oh, the warrior and the Ellie was part of the same team. Nice damage there, buddy. Nice, broke.